And this is Michael Avery facing attempted murder charges. He is accused of shooting a man at Park Avenue and Welton Street. That man is expected to survive. It's not clear in any of those cases what led up to the shootings.